How long does it take before a new action becomes a true habit, something you do automatically without thinking about it? Some say 2 weeks, 21 days, 66 days, 180 days. There's a lot of numbers. Frankly, it just depends on many variables, and it's different per activity, it's different per person. 5 years ago, I decided I wanted to walk 12,500 steps per day. The average American does about 3,000 steps. It was somewhat of an arbitrary number, but I did it. I wrote it down. I had to think about it. It wasn't a habit. It's only been in the last month or so where I find that I automatically do it and I don't have to do extra steps around the living room at the end of the night. It's just automatically done. It has become a habit. It's become who I am. So it might take 5 years, but that's okay.